सो यू आर रेडी विथ योर नोटबुक पेंसिल इरेजर. नाउ वी विल बी डूइंग आर मैथ्स क्लास. वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ आर चैप्टर टू, दैट इज नंबर्स 200 to 1000. सो टुडे द नंबर्स वी विल डू फ्रॉम 701 to 800. And one more thing I will teach you, forming greatest and smaller numbers. Still now you have learned many numbers, number names, so you can do this also, how to form a great number and small numbers. So be ready with your notebook, numbers 700 to 800. Now you will write the numbers and number names. So look here, you will start with 700, you know, 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7, and the spelling of 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. So look here, like this you will write 701. 702, 703, yes, go on saying, 704, 705, 706, 707, then see here, 708, 709, 710. You will write the numbers and along with that you can write the number names also. So you know the spelling of 700, you know the number name of 10, so 710, okay. Now 711, 712, 713, 714, 715, okay, like this, see the number names, okay, we will write the number names. Seven hundred sixteen, 717, 718, 719, 720, okay, and after that you will go on writing 721, 722. I will show you the numbers and you will write the number names and the numbers together, okay. Now see this page. Seven hundred twenty-one. Like this you will go on writing 722 till 730. See the number names. Like this in a neat and clean handwriting you will write the numbers and number names. Then from 731 to 714, one page. Now see here, 741, like this you will go on writing till 750. Now from 751 to 760 in another page. Okay, you will loudly say the numbers like 758. So your spelling will not be wrong. You can write like this. So 760. Now the next page you will write 761, okay, you will write 70 up till 770. Now look here, 771 772. Keep on writing, you will write, go on writing nicely, and you will reach up till 780. Whenever you are writing the numbers, you will say loudly, say aloud, and then you can write the number names correctly also. Then the spellings will be correct. It won't be wrong. See, 781. It will be very easy to write 7, then 100, then 80, and then 1. Like this, you will complete up till 790. Then 791. 792 793 794 795 796 797 798 799 800 that is 800. Okay, so you will write from 701 to 800, and you will write the number names also. Okay, children, now see, you have to form the greatest and smallest number. To form the greatest three digit number, the biggest digit should be written at the hundreds place. Okay, I will show you, I will write the numbers and explain you. So the bigger number will be in the hundredth place, then the next will be in tenth place, and smallest will be in the ones place. So ones place is the smallest place. Now see here, the number is 739. Okay, the number is 739. With these numbers, you have to form a greatest number. So first, hundreds, tens, ones, you have to remember. So 9 here is the big number, so 9 will come first, then 7, then 3. Okay, understood? If now see, now one more example I will show you. If the number was 628, what is the bigger? You have to form a greatest number. So the great number is 8. Then it will come 6, then it will be 2. Okay, is it clear how to form the greatest number? 100 tens 1, the big number will be in hundreds place, the next will be in tens place, and the small will be in ones place. Now how you will form the smallest number? To form the smallest number, three digit number, put the digit in reverse order. It will be opposite, it will be in reverse. So the smallest number, when you have to make, the small number will be in hundreds place. See, the number is 379. So the small number 3 is in hundreds place. Then 7 next small, and the 9, the big, is in ones place. Now suppose the number is 291. So small number, how you will form? The small number here is 1. After that, 2 and then 9. So the number will become 129. So the small number will come in hundreds place when smallest number you have to make, then 2 in tens place and 9 in ones place. Okay? So one more example, see 608, the number is 608. So greatest number will be, what will be the greatest number? 860. The number is 608. So 860. And small number will be 60. Okay. The smallest number will be 608. Because it was asked, you have to make 3-digit number. So you have to use 0 also. Now this worksheet, say aloud and write the number names. Look here, 713, 735, 749, 765, 799. And you will write the number names. Write the numerals. See, read 707. So here, what you will write? You will write like this, 707. Okay. 730, 800, 721, 756. Now it is your homework. Fill in the missing numerals. You can see here. See the numbers. Okay. You will write in the form of this. Fill in the blanks. Look at the numbers. You will say loudly 699. Then here 700. 702. Like this. Okay. 700. 701. 702. 703. And this is your homework. Here you have to form the greatest and smallest 3-digit number. One number is given 193. So greatest number you will make, it will be 931, and small number will be, here you will write 1, then 3, then 9. Like this. The numbers are given, you can see here, and you will write in the boxes. Look here. Now your maths activity, you have to finish it in the Google form, you will do it. The number name for 789 is 712, it is written. Okay. Now the next one. What comes before 760? Okay, 759. Now see the question, what comes after 790, what comes between 723 and 25, 724. You have to form the greatest 3-digit number using this digit, 725. So big number, what will be the big number? 752. Smallest 3-digit number using the digit 738. Small number you have to make, 378. 727, that is 727, is an even number. False. This is true or false? And the last one, 735 is less than 730. It is false. 800 is greater than 740. It is true. Okay? So, have you understood? You will write the numbers from 701 to 800. You will write the number names. And I have taught you how to make greatest number and smallest number. Whatever the number is given, that three-digit number, you have to make the numbers in greater number and greatest number and smallest numbers. Okay? You will complete this maths activity and submit the form. Bye, children.